Did you try out Dragon Dogma 2?
Yeah, I tried it. I just got off of it. Be right back.
Hello.
What's up with you, by the way? I don't got my headphones on. Hold up. Alright. What's up with y'all? How you doing, by the way, Glass? What's up? Just give me a moment. Be right with y'all. You're great. That's good to hear. If you want to join me, go ahead and join me. I am just going to grab something. I'll be right back.
Not on yet. I'll stream Dragon Dogma 2 when I get off from work. Nice. Hey, hey, much love, big likes doing my rounds. Hey, Wasip. Welcome to stream, don't forget to like and subscribe.
Okay. I am back now.
Alright, much love. Appreciate the like, thank you very much, man. I see you. Glass, when you get on. You are on. Yeah, that's in the lobby. Excuse me, by the way. That was came out nowhere. Alright, let's do this. All right. I'm gonna have to take a run downstairs in the middle of this match just to check on my stuff. But I'm gonna put myself in a pod is for later. There you go.
Someone's robbing your house.
What the fuck?
Who dare would do that? Oh my god, it's crazy stuff. You mean someone's not robbing your house? Are you sure? Okay. Mine and not yours? Or is it both yours? You never know. So until the person gets away and be like, oh shit, it was both of us. But other than that, I've been just taking hooks down left and right.
I think it's a stealth killer.
Yeah, I've been. Oh, it's the old lady. It's the old lady. The grudge. Yeah, I forgot her name. I have no clue why she didn't hit the gin. You know, it'd be a smart idea to hit the gin, you know. But, thank you. But I don't think she has that one. I didn't want to mess it up the first time. Come the fuck on, bro. Come on, bro. Come on, call that. Fuck. Can't stand Claudette's players, bro. Oh my, bro. Can't stand them. They'll fuck up waiting to happen. All the time. Man, she got knocked down once again. If she was going our way, we can flash her. Oh. She got hooked up. Pop shot. What the fuck is the Claudette doing? God, let me Claudette. What the fuck are you doing? Holy, am I playing with some goddamn dumbasses? Team dumbass, please. Holy fuck. That shit did not work. Alright, got you. I fucked up. I'm ass like that. My bad. Walking in. Okay, alright.
Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Uncle Lob. Uncle Lob, don't do it to me. Uncle Lob, don't do it to me. Uncle Lob, don't do it to me. Oh no. Uncle Lob. Uncle Lob. No way. No way. A little bit more. And none of y'all got pickups, don't y'all? Y'all also want. Bro, my team. Ah, really not no pickup. Oh, I gotta go. I'll be right back. Alright, I am back. And y'all two are still dead as fuck. Great.
What the fuck?
What was that, Claudette? I'm not gonna lie to you, my team was special. Slugger. I went AFK and y'all got your asses handed to y'all. Other thing is, I got down, but to be honest, I could have done better myself as well. I got knocked too, but when I gotta get my chicken nuggets, so I'll be honest with you, kind of did it on purpose. Give me some chicken nuggets. What's up, by the way? Welcome to stream. If you do it, I'll give you the boss, a Roblox player. I mean, gamer. My bad. What's up with you, by the way? What's up, everybody? Hope everyone's having a good day. Do not forget to hit that like button, everybody. Hit that beautiful like button to show y'all support and much love to everybody. Hope y'all drinking water, sitting up straight.
I have a feeling something bad is gonna happen. Yum.
You feel you have a bad feeling something bad's about to happen? Yum. A gum. My bad. Forgot the ready up. It's alright though.
Thanks for following the boss Roblox gamer smiling face with open hands.
The boss Roblox gamer for the follow. Much love to you, bae. I almost forgot to do all that. Much love to you. I appreciate you. What type of games do you play on Roblox, by the way? What type of games you play on Roblox? Nice generator. Anybody in chat that wants to play with us, if you have the game, go ahead and your name is at the chat. Not gonna add you. Just make sure to tell me you wanna join.
Oh, ghost face. Buddy got the bones shucking. Fuck. I would love to go for the save, but I went the wrong way. I did not notice the hook. I like if you stop moving. Yeah. What the fuck was that bullshit? Where's the people that has the boxes? The fucking Lunchables boxes. The fuck? Why is she do that? I guess she doesn't have hooks, so I guess it's fine. Naturally. Damn, you really just... if you don't run to another pallet... Only if they hooked you first, everything would be fine. That shit didn't even hit me! Nah! Bullshit! Bullshit, that shit didn't even hit me! Go for save. Nah, fuck, you could go for fuck save, bro. He's sneaking up. I'm coming. Nice. Good stuff. Can we not heal? The fuck? That was weird. I knew that shit was gonna happen.
Fuck, bro. The thing that really sucks about it is like, the thing that really sucks about it is we need two generators left, and like this man's just, he's going hard with these chases right now. I'm not gonna lie to you. We're doing so good. I fucked up. Oh. No. This way. Come on. I'm gonna last. Glass. I don't know why you went up, Glass. If you don't have that fucking perk that lets you go fast after jumping down, it's no reason to go up. She's down. Oh fuck, you're over there. Bro, this man is tracking us. Holy fuck. I just wanna heal, bro. I need to go find the other person. I don't know where they're at, though.
Doesn't have any perks for me.
No, you can't see them until the end of the game. You gotta wait till the game is over. Then you can look at the perks. That would be lovely to get a heal off right now. I'm not gonna lie to you, I accidentally pressed that out of panic. I pressed it out of panic, I'll be honest. I pressed that shit out of panic. I heard a hit and I didn't see him, so I got really nervous. I don't know why I let that happen to myself. I let that happen. Crazy stuff, bro. Y'all play mobile? Y'all play Warzone Mobile? Hello? I heard it's doing good. We all did. My bad. I don't understand why I'm slow voting on a run, bro. It makes no sense to me. While I'm slow voting on a run, bro. I'm running. I'm slow voting while I'm running. I don't get it at all. Pop,
in a week, I am getting the survivor what has built to last.
Oh, really? Nice. You can see people inside lockers as well. Aw, that's just an L, bro. You can see people in lockers. Then there's no way to hide from it. Are you serious? There's no way to hide from it. At least Shock Doctor, you can hide from if you're in a locker, but like, that's dumb as fuck.
I'm trying to get- get built to last on Sable, but I can't.
I don't understand why she didn't leave, bro. I don't get what she was doing there. Like, it's hard for me to go save because Hook is right next to where the person was at. I don't feel nothing for her, to be honest with you. Just because they deserve that shit. Just because they sat there and went to the back knowing that they can see everybody. That's nice and everything, but that means I went over here to save you for no reason. Holy fuck! Bitch, you get it stun, you better get generators done! You piece of shit. As always, if I don't see y'all doing generators, you're not doing good enough. We ain't got one single generator done yet. Holy fuck. This team ass. This team is ass. I need a better team. I need a better team, bro. I truly need a better team, bro. Only glass for doing a generator this whole time. Like, what the booty cheeks is this? How did the other guy get down, by the way? I'm not talking the one that got knocked. I already know what happened there, but the other guy that ran away? I don't understand how he got knocked. I don't understand it all. He got the perk that lets him get knocked down and he can heal himself to 100%, probably. That's what he's using. The only time I think that's... Oh fuck, they got glass. He's going for save. That one's on second hook already. Legion. I'm not gonna lie, the Legion's not that great. The Legion that we're playing against is not that good. I stunned him like 6 times. If it wasn't for our teammates not doing nothing. Like, if our teammates were on generators, I think more stuff would be done. Fuck yo! I already been hooked, see pasta. Let me the fuck alone. And then you're teaming with the goddamn killer! Oh, my team is ass! My team is ass! Holy fuck! No, you fucking don't, you piece of shit! Drop me right now! You're not gonna do this shit to me! You're not gonna do this shit to me, buddy! Fuck you! I love this game. I love this game. I love this game very much. You know, this game is very much. Fuck you, killer. Hope you stub your toe. I can't even see you on the map, to be honest. I don't know where you got dropped over there, okay. Okay, I'm gonna get up right. When I get up, I'm gonna raise you. Oh God! Run! This bitch keep on slapping me like I give a damn.
I just almost made her DC.
Not even close. I'll be honest, you're not even close to making her DC. If she was gonna DC, I'm pretty sure she would have chased you down relentlessly and beat you down. She went back and slumped my ass multiple times.
Person was body blocking me.
Yeah, I know. They're working together. Have you not been watching stream, buddy? They've been working together this whole time. I've been saying that. I need you to tee up and watch the stream. They're over here body blocking. Goddamn. Killing each other, got me doing all types of shit. Tee up! I don't feel like she's gonna get that generator done. I feel like she's gonna get it close and then stop. Okay, glass is gonna get hooked. If she doesn't hook glass, I feel like this is a guy thing. I actually know because she hooked her twice and hooked me twice. I think it's mostly a bullshit thing. Be honest with you, she doesn't hook you, it's bullshit. That's all I will say. Alright, so they want me to go for save. Okay, no, hold up. Actually, I should help him with the gin, or it make it go a lot faster. Okay, never mind, help with gin.
Don't get close to doors. Nice shot glass. Come this way, glass. The speed that I grabbed that shit was amazing, if you ask my. Glass, you gotta live, buddy. You gotta live, glass. You can't die, Glass. You gotta. That bit. No, someone. They opened up the other door. Glass, you gotta live. The funny thing is, the thing that you want to do is you want to be hooked. You know, the game makes you want to get hooked, because you get most blood points when you're getting chased by the killer. You get, well, no, I'm wrong. My bad. Because you lose rank points when you get hooked, don't you? So you really want to just get chased a lot. And then do generators, and then get chased again. Look, I'm leaving. Get my ass out of here. Fuck this shit. I'm gone. You know, I don't even know why I'm waiting for these people. One of them teaming up with the killer, so I don't know why I'm waiting. Look at her, right there. Alright, gone. Hey, like Kelly doing nothing. Sitting there. Sucking on the toes. I have nothing else. I was gonna say something else, but I had nothing else after that. I did say that I had nothing else after that. I need this, and I need that for Oni.
Do you mind if I report him for teaming?
Why would that bother me? It's not me. I'm not gonna report it. I don't know why you asking me. Oh, I'm so close. Yeah. It's a close. It says it's on the 30th. So it started on the 18th, going to the 30th. Oh, okay. So we got a couple of days left. So yeah, I'm definitely hitting that 20 million mark. For sure, hitting that 20 million mark. And then we got more too. My bad. I didn't mean to do that. Two more days until this unlocks. I really appreciate if it goes faster, but it is what it is.
Alright, let's go. You got me waiting. I got 2 million again. I got boosted up by millions and then million and million because I'm trying to get my shit up to at least 30 before this event is over. At least 30. At most.
I will stay up all night doing survivor games with you.
All night. Doing survivor games all night. All night. Survivor games all night. All night. Damn. Sure, why not?
How do you get the thing up? Do you know the 300% record point thing?
You just need to get blood points. It's a blood point base. The more you get blood points, the more it goes up. It multiplies your blood point gains. So right now, it starts at 100. And then it goes up to 200. And then 300 is the highest. So like right now, we're getting 300 times. I think 300 times? Well, not 300 times. 100 times right now. I'm about to hit 200 times. Or 200% more blood point gain than everybody else that does not have it up there. I'm pretty sure everybody that started at the 18th. I missed 2 days. I didn't start playing 2 days. So. Yep, it is. See, okay, now we got 400. We got 400 plus. Damn, words. All right, so my goal right now is to get 20 million. I'm almost there. I just need 2 million more. Well, basically 1.5 million more.
I have 200% already.
Oh, okay. Well, I'm right behind you.
It's a mastermind.
Yeah, and by the way, what's up with you, Ducky? How you doing? Are you gonna hop on, Ducky? Are you gonna hop on, Ducky? Ducky, are you gonna get on? Ducky, do you hear me? Ducky, if you can hear me, please speak. Ducky, if you can show yourself, please do. Ducky, we are nice people. We're not trying to hurt you. We're not trying to do anything to you. If you please will speak to us and tell us what happened. What turned you into a duck? Can you please tell us what happened and what turned you into a duck? Once you finish eating? That's some bullshit. You better hop on right now before I turn you into a yellow duck. Wait, you're already yellow. Fuck. I'll turn you into a black duck. Should be in the hood. You won't be able to run for the police with your duck feet.
Your tale will never be spoken.
You will speak your tale to me. You will tell me the truth, duck.
Who is one percent the mastermind?
It'd be nice if it actually healed us like it did in the game. Besides getting the little nasty worms off of us, it actually heals us. That'd be pretty cool. Oh yeah, bring them back here! Oh, appreciate you. Appreciate you. Bring them back here. That's so good. Alright, don't worry about me. I'm on my own business. Do my own thing. Damn, I got cream on me. Well, I got me a good one, too.
My goddamn brainy.
Unraveled, which character are you?
Glass is the new girl that came out a week ago. You don't have to wait.
If you're enjoying the content, do not forget to follow and drop a like.
Oh, shit. He's sitting there. Oh god! Damn. Oh, it's not my fault. No clue what the fuck she was doing right there. You can't make me believe there's another hook right next to another. There's a hook right next to another hook. What the bullshit is this? I couldn't get to the other side in time. He got a little too close too fast, you know. Like, we're gonna die here if you don't stop going back and forth with these hooks. And please, the game, spread out the hooks, bro. The fuck? No one's breaking free in that much time. I got bugs on me. I got disgusting ass bugs on me. Oh yeah, that's nice. Ooh yeah, yeah, like there, right there. Yeah, touch my back. Go ahead. Yeah, my back been hurting lately. Doing all this destruction work, you know, generators and shit. Real man stuff. Oh, you piece of shit, bitch. Oh my god, you fucked up again. Can never trust a woman with anything. Medical cheater's man job. Man goddamn job, you hear me? You're a goddamn nurse. Goddamn nurse Joy. You deserve to be a goddamn surgeon. Goddamn surgeon. If you ask me. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh he missed! Real shit!
Oh my god, yes! That hurts. Everything hurts. Oh no. Please. Not again.
I say no, no way, buddy's going for me again. I'm okay with this. Fuck it. I'm dying for the team. I'm dying for the team. I died for my team. What you mean? Fuck your man. They're halfway there. More than halfway there. Make your escape. Go run.
That mastermind was so boring.
He's blind. He's blind when he wants to be, you know. Because he wasn't blind when it comes to me. He was not blind when he came to me. He's seen every little detail I committed.
We are so close.
We are so close to what? You're so close to getting the third one done? And what?
Ducky, you done yet?
Nope, Ducky is not done yet because he eats slow as fuck. Bro, he's like a female. Slow. Yes. Yes, that's an attack. Yeah, I'm attacking 1%. Why do y'all eat so slow? That's my question. If he could be done and be all ready to go and see my girl's plate. And that shit still has food on it. Bunch of it. And on her face, be looking like she just doesn't want to eat anymore. So then I gotta go over and be like, I got you. Let me eat this. Cause I'm hungry as fuck all the time. You know, yum yum yum. It'd be like that sometimes though. Oh, by the way, that was not me. I was talking about a video I seen. That surprised that hit me.
Oh wow.
What? What? That shit was what?
We need to play that back. We need to play that back.
Right next to me.
Okay, I'll come save you in a little bit. I became a beautiful distraction. Shit, it's slow bolts when I'm running, bro. I can't handle this bullshit, bro. Dead serious, can't handle this bullshit, bro. I really disliked it, bro. I don't understand why that happens. Why does it slow bolt when I'm running, bro? It's so dumb, bro. It gets me killed so much. Oh, I got killed because of the slow bolt. I didn't know fucking they got knocked.
die. Wow. At least the bleeding stops when I'm running or doing other activities other than healing or somebody.
I feel like she has hacks.
I would say she does if she didn't miss a bunch of shots on me at the start of the game. I agree she is bullshit. Because she can miss and still hit you. But every huntress can hit you from fucking bullshit. Another sacrifice. Everybody leave. Run. Bro, I keep on dying at the end, bro. Like, now. Like, this whole day today. This whole day I've been dying at the end, bro. Why I can't leave? Like, fuck. It's been three matches. And 12 of my dies in. Actually, I don't know if it's been three, if it's been four. It was three or four. Five, probably. I don't remember anymore. Fuck my memory. By the way, I got 69 bronze trophies, by the way. That's crazy. 69 bronze trophies. I got one gold trophy and I got 37 silver trophies on this game. I'm honestly cracked out of my mind, bro. I don't see anybody else getting trophies like I do.
I feel bad for you.
Like, honestly, I keep on dying directly at the end. I'm on your back.
Electric Honda.
By the way, I got my mileage for Press T6 yesterday.
You got your mileage for the T6? Nice.
Myers.
Oh, yeah, your Myers. Nice. But do you moonwalk, is my question. When you're killing people, do you moonwalk?
Grammarly.
Why you say that?
No.
See, but then you're not a real Mike Myers if you're not moonwalking on people while you're killing them. See, moonwalking proves that you're just the best Mike Myers in the world. It's a thing all Mike Myers players gotta do. If you're not moonwalking while killing people, you're not gonna be. And look at that. The person I was doing the generator with is us. That's the mastermind. There's a heartbeat on the hard drive.
Again.
Yep, again. Hello, how you doing, love?
Hi everyone, I hope you are having an amazing day. But we are trying to get...
Don't forget to hit the like button.
Followers. Follow is 100% free. If you do it, I'll give you... I'm okay, just a headache, how are you?
I'm doing good. Fuck, no way that happened to me.
Watch out, watch out, watch out, watch out, watch out, watch out. Go, 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 go.
Man, he's just like, he's holding glass down. I got stuck on a goddamn metal piece, bro. Oh my lord, bro. Oh my lordy, lordy, lord, bro. It's a hook right next to your hook. That's so crazy. This is the people that play it is crazy, bro. No way, bro, they're hooking you again. You serious right now? This killer is weird, bro. Fuck out of here, you are a loser, buddy. Bryce is Lily Tylon, yep. Lily Tylon. No way, bro. I clicked every button. I literally be no fucking way. Bro, they really need to buff that shit. They really need to buff that. Bart looked the whole opposite way. He went all the way over there, down, and then turned and walked this way. What bullshit is that? That man just pretty much went in a circle.
Getting so bored of this.
can't hide forever.
I don't even care anymore, bro. That's so dumb. That is so dumb, bro. The heartbeat was still going, and then it stopped, and then Burr popped. Burr wasn't even near me, the heartbeat was. Why was the heartbeat still going when the person was nowhere near me, and I ran into him because of that? I'm over here thinking he's behind me. That is so dumb. I died to a dumb thing. I put too much trust in the heartbeat. I did the wrong map. I got the map going. Forgot to take off the offering. So we got that map again. That's my bad. Then we got the prison one. I mean, not the prison one, I mean the police one.
I hate that map.
The alien map? Or the prison, or the police one.
RPD sucks.
Hold up. Let me go see here. I don't understand what happened there.
more.
I know you see me. I realize you see me at the same time of going into the locker, so I'll appreciate if you just... It's a goddamn unknown. You a bit for that one. Get that shit done. So close. So close. No, it takes so goddamn long just to do that shit, bro. Oh my god, bro. But my thing's not going up. My shit's not going up. You're super blind. I'm super blind. How am I blind? What are you talking about?
What I meant is I was talking to the unknown.
Yeah, I need you to be more specific when you talk about, because I was confused. I was like, I'm blind. I was like, did I miss something I was supposed to see? But you're talking about the unknown, then. Yeah, I don't know. That timing is so ass, I mean it. You see that timing, bro? That timing is so ass. I was right, yeah, I know how to fight. I know live well, so I tell you twice. I'm real this tweet, like a thief in the night. Sorry, I was practicing. Yeah, I know how to fight. You once, I tell you twice. I'm real this street, like a thief in the night. An hour chasing me. He got all the, we got all these gens done that fast. Damn, my team is doing shit. Like a thief in the night. Anybody that does not drop a like already, hit that like button. Show some love to the stream. Do not forget to share it out. Share out the live stream, everybody. Go ahead and hit that share button. Much love, much love, much love. We just got a W. A real fast one, by the way. That shit was fast. Whoa. I'm tell you twice. I'm real this. And I'm always right. Know how to fight. I'll tell you twice. I'm real this street. Like a thief in the night.
We are.
How close are we? What are you talking about? What are you talking about?
On the blood moon.
It's different for both of us, I'm pretty sure. But right now, I'm still a million short. I'm still a million and almost a half short. Or a million less and a half short of half a million. So like, if we do some more, like if we do a couple more games, we might get into 19 million. And then if we hit that, we just need a million more. We need to get chased by the killer a lot more. If we get chased by the killer a lot more and do more generators together, then we definitely get there real soon.
Just putting my batteries in again. They fell out.
Alright. What? Wait. How they fall out? Is your controller that loose? By the way, when you get money, definitely check out Breakdown, by the way. It's a game called Breakdown. It's like like $10 on Xbox. It's one of my favorite games. I'm not gonna lie to you. It's one of my favorite games on Xbox. It's the only reason why I really love Xbox. It's called Breakdown Chat. Anybody that has an Xbox, definitely try it out. It's a really good game. It's an old game, but it's really good. It's really good. I replay that game so many times. Like they say, it's like 20 times. When I do get some more money, I'm definitely gonna buy that on the PC, and I'm definitely gonna stream that shit. Just for everybody to know how it is. Anybody has not gotten it or don't have any way to get it, just because I want people to know what's my favorite game on Xbox, and that is 100% my favorite game on Xbox. If I had the money for it, I would definitely buy the rights for it. Just make a sequel. Or I say a prequel, because they have the sequel. The ending's really good. The ending's good already, so it doesn't really need a sequel. But I would like a prequel to know what happened before that, because they give you a rough thing. But it'd be really nice to have a prequel, because that shit looks fire, by the way. Even if it doesn't have his abilities with it, I think it would be really cool. That would be cool. Even some DLC, I'll be happy about it. And I already know how I really want it to go through. And I really think I will ask anybody that does like the game as well to help me with it. For sure. Just for it to be a project for the people that really do want to play the game like I do. Because I know there's a lot of people out there that really do like the game. I've seen the ratings on it. Not a lot of people know about it. It was an Xbox game back in the day when they didn't really have big YouTube shit. So no one really knows about it that much. A lot of games back then that was really good, no one knows about. They're on the back of people's minds and shit. So I want to try to get them out a lot more as well. I'm not trying to just play bad games. I'm trying to play some really good games that, like, really good games in the past that people don't really remember. Because there's a lot of good games in the past that people don't remember. Because how long it been. And sequels wasn't really doing shit right now. Be honest with you. Because if a game wasn't, like, talked about every day back then, you're not really going to see a sequel about it.
I need to go in a locker at the start of the game cause I need to make a drink.
Okay. I got waters.
Do you know I don't drink of 6 hours every day?
For 6 hours every day, you should drink more.
Blink. It is blight. Hey Wolf, turns out I can't play today, sorry.
It's all good, much love to you, alright?
Hey Wasip, welcome to stream, don't forget to like and subscribe.
Help me.
Yeah. What the fuck did he just hit that shit in a turn? Bullshit! Where's my lawyer? Lawyer!
My bad, everybody. I'm alright. Just a little upset. I'm all good, though. My bad, everybody. Everybody, ears okay? That's my bad. I didn't mean to do all that. I'm tripping a little bit. Don't mind me.
Fuck!
We good. Are you really bad at this? Are you gonna go for the save? What the fuck? Like, you're not saving no one with the bloody hell. You have three generators to do and no life left. You know, I'm surprised he didn't kill you. Hey, that was your second time on hook. I thought it was your second one, but No way you found Hatch. That is crazy stuff. Well, I'm saying, like, that's so crazy you found Hatch. Why was I the first one dead? That's some bullshit. I just realized that shit.
Oh, I kind of did go across half the map.
Alright, hopefully this game is better for me, because, like, honestly, I keep on dying and I do not appreciate it at all.
Yoda is playing high on life.
Yeah, I know. I'm in his. I can see his stream. I'm always right. I'm always shoot. I know how to fight. I know you know. I'll tell you twice. I'm real discreet, like a thief in the night. It's a Zaza, doesn't Zaza, then it's not Zaza. Holy fuck, bunny. Like, all the powers were already broken. He can't even go through anything, because this man has fucking shit that doesn't let you go through shit, and then you can't do shit. Oh. Yo, chat, I'm literally getting 56 a stream. I need to tee up and go ahead and hit that like button. Hurry the fuck up. I'm joking with y'all. But, someone do need to save that guy, by the way. Someone got to save him. To Nick and do more damage. I ain't eating him in the tragic. My hands on him and I'm in the police. I forgot I already been hit once. I'm over here letting him hit me like I was gonna give me a boost and shit, but nope, nope. I didn't damn boost shit. I just got myself hooked again. Oh, fuck me in a nutshell. This is how I was able to finish the generator before dying. Told you know I'm a savage. Told you nothing and took advantage, savage. Pushing his throats and drag it. Nothing tender, this next and do more damage. When he eat him, hum it up for book this in and book this in.
Like, real talk, buddy? Like, fuck the Zenin, buddy. Fuck the Zenin. They ain't got nothing on me.
Spawn. The fuck you won't pay me fun. You never gonna play me. Yeah, big fun, you're a dish bitch. I didn't even hear him. That's wild. like hear like a little like movement when they were doing that, but I didn't even hear shit. I should put both headphones on. I want you, baby. My sugar boo. I'm levitating. The Milky Way. Yeah. On my starlight. Dancing me. I'm levitating. Starlight. Damn. All right, that's the L. We took an L. It sucks, doesn't it? It sucks to be dead, doesn't it? I want you, baby. My sugar boo. I'm levitating. Starlight.
I am going off now.
All right, be safe. Much love. Appreciate you playing with me. Just kick you? All right, got you. Alright, so it looks like it is the nurse. And she, at the point in time right now, is chasing somebody. Oh, and it just got knocked. So, that's not really good for them. How much you need? Not sure about that. Dumbass. Stop fighting so hard. And they literally gave up. Alright. Great teammates. I keep on getting lobbies with wonderful people that play the game. Honestly, I don't get why you ready up for a game if you're not gonna play it. Like, people in every game does that. I don't get why people ready up to a game they're not gonna play. It's honestly upsetting. And then they'd be the one that talk trash too. That's the funny thing about it. The funny thing is those people right there be the one that talk so much trash, but then don't play the game. And they get upset by getting hooked. And then they get hooked one time at the start of the game, they'd be like, I'm done. It's upsetting. It happens in every game though, so like, it's crazy. If he didn't struggle, he would only be one hook. But now we're down one person, and we only done two gens. So, sucks. I actually don't understand how that hit me right there. I did get stuck on the edge a little bit, so you know, it's one of the reasons. But a complete hit like that's crazy stuff. Bad. Thought you had me there. Crazy stuff. Holy fuck. Phone's on vibrate. Holy fuck. No, my character can do it. My character didn't 360. I just sat there and spun in circle. See, that's the thing that I've been happening lately. I realized I wasn't doing it correctly at all. I kept on thinking I was doing it right, but the only thing I was really doing is spinning in circles in front of the killer and hoping he would miss. Not how you do a 360. Is I'm being a little bit too fast with it. I'm being a little too fast, so it's like I'm just turning. Why is my thing not going up? I don't get what the fuck? Bro, what the bullshit is that? She's on me. Why the fuck is the shit not going? Are you serious right now? She was on me for a good minute, bro. Bro, that's so dumb, bro. I didn't know all of them got down like that. That's what the fuck? Shit, bro, that sucks, bro. I'm levitating. The Milky Way. So I'm trying to get my platinum and the new battle pass is dropping soon. I want you, baby, my sugar pill. I'm levitating, the Milky Way, I'm levitating. Moonlight, moonlight, starlight. I was looking for the generator to get cleared, but I didn't realize it got cleared. How the fuck that hit? I couldn't get fucking far enough. It's alright. It's alright. I was a good distraction somewhat. You know, I was a good distraction here, ain't it? How's everybody's day going? I hope I was having a good day, you know. Everybody's having like a nice fair day, you know. I didn't even mess it up. The shit didn't even go up yet. I just ran towards him. I'm ass. I'm garbage. I'm garbage. I'm garbage. I'm food garbage. Thank you. Testing. Have it up, girl, in the moonlight. Kobama. I was able to protect her, and he didn't chase too hard. He's guarding the shit out of that one over there. Claudette has not been hooked yet. She should go for chase. Just in case she knows she's fine. I haven't been hooked second time. I don't want to get hooked the second time. But if I have to, I will. Type shit. Claudia was over there. Oh, you're right there too, the fuck? I didn't know she was right there. That's my bad, if anyone gets down. I didn't know they was there. Yeah. I was trying to make noise, but I was a little bit too late. Okay, I wasn't a little too late. I was really too late. That was a close one. Is a lot more harder. It's different. Like, I could take a hook, I'm down for it, but like, they're not doing generators when I'm getting chased. They're not doing good work. Did it. I fucking did it. I fucking did it. Yeah, I wasn't gonna make it over there in time. And my fucking toolbox is destroyed, I just realized that. I'm gonna fuck out of here. I'm gone. I'm gone, big bro. Give me my, I got that rank up, buddy. Give it to me. I got beaten by a goddamn Claudette. Was that Claudette? I don't know that was Claudette actually. I'm the only one with a toolbox. Everybody else better make it. Think up your hand as the world. Oh, this is some bullshit. Is it really that long? Why the fuck is back on my back? I should start doing different type of smoke and shit. Pretty weird. That was a close one. That shit didn't hit me. I called bullshit, and you know that was a bullshit chat. Y'all seen that bullshit just happened to me. Fuck. I did. I should have waited a little bit longer. I got a little scared. I played myself. We got two dinner reels done. Fuck. This is not gonna be a win. This looks horrible already. This looking horrible already, buddy. Fucks up the generator. I can't believe this. It just looks weird, bro. I don't like what they have with that, bro. It just looks so weird, bro. It's really unique fighting some other killers because sometimes people don't use them. So it feels like a different feeling. Like the game feels different when you play with a killer that you haven't played against in a long time. It has a different feeling to it. I like it. I do think they should add more maps though. I don't think it's enough maps. Think about players and think about the map ratio, like killers and map ratio. Like Sawah. Like I wanna feel like I'm playing a different map each game. And I don't want the same map but just to be switched a little bit. Nice. Nah, I'm doing good. What? But we are trying to get 5,000. I wasn't able to answer the question first. Bye. 100%. I'm doing good, dope. If you do it, I'll give you.
having a little bit cash problem, so I can't buy games really nearly.
Don't we all have a problem?
To start getting my job, and then after that saving up over $700, and I'm gonna start spending it a little bit on buying 3 gift cards. My goal is that. Trying to get to reach your $200 in my account just by saving up the gift cards. Then I can buy whatever games I want, what time when I want.
I didn't want to leave. Fuck. Let's go. Let's fucking go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. G and G. Who was that? Alright. Fuck. And there's no chat. Where's the chat at, bro? There's no chat. Oh, I was gonna say GG, but alright. Are we supposed to click something else to see it? I don't even know where the chat is at. Yep. It was always you.
Hi everyone. I hope you are having an amazing day. But we are trying to get 5,000 followers. Follow is 100% free. If you do it, I'll give you.
Yeah. It was always you, bro. How you doing?
Not good enough, more watch time.
I'm so close. I'm at 42. I don't wanna use too much, but I do wanna get to. I'm gonna try my best to get to 40. 5. About overcapping myself. Fuck. So close, so close, so close, 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 so close. I got a couple more games in me, and I'm gonna switch over to Call of Duty to get my rank up again. I gotta become, and I gotta finish the Battle Pass, cause it'll be a waste of money if I don't. It'll be a waste of money if I don't finish it. And then the new season's coming out on the 3rd of next month, and they're gonna add the best map. Hopefully they add it on the first day that the season drops, because they don't, then they're ass. But other than that,
hey Ryan, I need your help with something.
What do you need my help with? What's up with you? Untouchable, unbreakable. What's up with you? What do you need my help with?
Hey Wasip, welcome to stream. Don't forget to like and subscribe. I'm live now. I can't find a way on how to make a thumbnail. I haven't done it in a year.
How to make one? If you want to make one, then first you find it's like this. You can find an image, or you can make one from scratch by using some tools, but that's gonna be a lot harder. So you know, just find an image you like, put some shit on it, wipe it on there, slap it on there, call that a thumbnail. Yup. So what I did, what God did. Just slap it on there. How you slap it on there though? You do it from PC. You have to do it on your PC. You have to put a thumbnail on from your PC. Find an image you like and put some stuff on it. But it gotta be something that no one else used yet. You know, it gotta be something no one else used yet, you know. So find something you like that no one else used yet for like a thumbnail or shit like that. If someone else used it, then this looks weird. Cause like they're gonna see two people with it and it's gonna be like brr. And we're not gonna talk about what just happened there, but how's our day going? I'm just gonna pick this up. Just gonna pick this up. Is that all you need my help with? I didn't really help you, but you know, gave me some tips and tricks, Unbreakable. You there? I think he left. Wait, what is that? What the fuck? That's Warframe? What? Damn, she looked good on old friend. My bad. We never actually seen a human woman on Warframe. Besides a robot human woman. Besides a robot woman, but like, on Warframe is crazy. I'm just looking over there, and they're like over here having a conversation. This is a full-on conversation over there. This is a full-on conversation over there. Thank you for the yell. I appreciate it.
Much love!
I only got a couple games, man. Oh, when we get the boys back in session and everybody's here and like we streaming and the boys are streaming and we're all good and feeling all good to do it. It's definitely gonna be like a 10-hour stream again. I'm telling you. Mostly like a 10-hour stream. If we're having fun, and like, it'll be a long ass stream. I'm telling you that for sure. You can move it. Thank you. I'm getting the fuck out of here. I'm gone. I'm doing good at this. I'm gonna use as less points as I can. I'm gonna end up last up each freaking. Go
28.
Let's get the warm ups out. I'm gonna get this out of 10. Got the warm ups out. I'll see y'all on my Call of Duty stream. I'm gonna hop on Call of Duty in a bit. I'm gonna finish and get some food and then finish eating and then get some water and continue with streaming on Call of Duty for my ranking before the new season drops and we actually get a good map. Much love, peace, hope to see y'all later. Don't forget to hit the like button, hit the sub button, and much love to everybody that came.